What's up, Westfield? I'm Addison Miller.
And I'm Julia Mulder, and this is Rock TV.
Prom tickets for April 27th are officially on sale. They are discounted to $45 until Thursday, March 28th. For more information on tickets, guests, after prom, and more, be sure to scan the QR code.
Westfield Best Buddies presents a movie night today from 6 to 8 p.m. Be sure to be there to watch The Greatest Showman.
The spring play Clue is happening March 21st through the 23rd. Tickets are on sale now. Make sure you can get them while you can.
The Westfield SOS Club and Lions Foundation are hosting an all-you-can-eat pancake breakfast this Saturday from 8 to 10. Be sure to be there.
Painting 2 is basically just a continuation of Painting 1. Obviously, we take the mediums we already learned or like we're taught about, so like acrylic, watercolor, and oil, and we're also doing gouache, I think, and we just use them in different ways and expand upon our techniques.
What's up, Westfield? Today I'm in the Learning Center and we're looking at the March Madness book bracket.
Make sure to vote for the best book on the Westfield High School Library Instagram at Westfield HS Library or here in the Learning Center.
Voting for the Sweet 16 round ends tomorrow at the end of the day, and in 1 week we will see who the championship book is. May the best book win.
Who was the founder of Women's History Month? A. Ronald Reagan, B. Gerda Lerner, or C. Eleanor Roosevelt?
Eleanor Roosevelt.
It is in fact B. Gerda Lerner.
Okay.
I'm gonna say Eleanor Roosevelt.
Incorrect.
B. Correct. Mundo.
Eleanor Roosevelt.
That is incorrect. It is Gerda.
I did not expect that.
What is the campaign theme of this year's Women's Day? A. Inspire inclusion, B. Accelerate progress, or C. Salute strength?
A.
You're right!
Oh, I'm right!
I'm gonna say inspire inclusion.
That is correct!
Yes!
Okay.
A. That's correct.
A.
That is correct!
Bang!
There was an amendment that prohibited the U.S. from denying the right to vote to citizens.
Oh, the 19th Amendment.
Yeah, the 19th Amendment.
I'm gonna say the 19th Amendment.
And guess what? You are correct!
Yes!
The 19th.
Now that is something you learned in history. Correct.
19th.
That is correct.
Hi, I'm Skylar Long.
And I'm Audrey Rootprecht.
And today we're going to be asking students to shout out a teacher at Westfield High School. I'm here with...
Hunter Bruins.
Kendall Omer.
Blue Hernandez.
Kylene Kubik.
Robert Campbell.
Kendall Garnett.
Shout out a teacher at Westfield High School.
Brian Oakloss, he's really nice to me.
Miss Heflin's super nice, and she's just the greatest teacher.
I'd have to shout out Mr. A-Strike. He's really a good teacher. He's very fun.
I want to shout out Mr. Collins.
Shout out Miss Pepler. I love you so much.
Tavio. That man's been pushing me to be a great person, so yeah.
Prom tickets are on sale now at myschooldance.com or scan the QR code at your lunch table.
Tickets will go up in price $5 after spring break, so get your tickets now.
I'm Ty Cassidy, and I'm a welder at Ivy Tech.
My name is Peter Harrington, and I'm also a welder at Ivy Tech. I think it's a lot of fun, personally. I just love gluing the pieces of metal together with other pieces of metal. I think it's just a lot of fun.
It is a very fun class to take. I like it a lot. It's really good to learn, because we are in need of trades, and by learning welding, it could really help out the trade industry.
I personally believe that stick welding is very difficult. It takes a while to acquire the skill. Once you got the hand motions down, it comes down to muscle memory. But once you got that down, it's not that bad. I definitely love the environment as well as the instructor. I think that he's amazing, and I've learned a lot in the class. Absolutely. 10 out of 10 class. Would do again.
Yes, I agree. 10 out of 10 class. Definitely recommend it for anyone who's interested in trades.
Do you love to dance?
You should join the Westfield High School dance team.
We dance at football games, basketball games, community events, and pep rallies.
Auditions are April 26th from 4 to 6:30 in the MPF.
You don't need any previous experience.
The registration deadline closes April 1st. The link is in our bio.
If you have any questions, ask our coach.
Hope to see you there.
DT, let's play a game. What do North Texas, Little Rock, St. Peter's, and Farley Dickinson all have in common?
FDU, believe it! For just the second time ever!
Let's go the intro.
Welcome back to the Westfield Sports Show. We are your hosts, Rowan and Drew.
This week we look back on the incredible career of Coach Gilbert and look forward to the future with Coach Miracle. We talk everything March Madness and much more.
Catch the new episode tomorrow at 5:30 p.m. on the Rock TV YouTube channel.
It's A to the B and A to the S. We're here to show you that we are the best. We like chemistry. It's really tight. Every time we do it, it's a complete delight.
This time we've made some elephant toothpaste. Of course, we know it's surely been ace.
Hydrogen peroxide is what we'll use. You want to make sure that you don't abuse.
It's really nasty. It'll burn your skin. So please, when you're done, put it in the waste bin.
You want to put it in your cylinder, that's for sure. It's one of those things that will need to grow.
Next, you squirt some Jisoap inside. This will keep your reaction going in stride.
The final thing that you'll want to add is something that will turn this totally right.
Sodium iodide is that thing. It'll get it going with a bada bing.
Thanks for letting us take your time. We hope you enjoy this little rhyme.
That's all of your announcements for today.
Have a great week, Shamrocks.